Chick-fil-A breaks its golden rule, opens Sunday to feed stranded passengers. Thousands of passengers were stuck in Atlanta this weekend. A fire knocked out the power in the city's international airport. All flights were canceled. Passengers were stuck in the airport. It was a nightmare scenario. People's holiday plans were ruined. They were stuck without power, and heat, for hours. Families were disrupted. Businesses lost money. But there was a silver lining during the crisis. Chick-fil-A, known for being closed on Sundays, broke its rule. They did it to feed stranded passengers. From WGN 9. Chick-fil-A broke its golden rule, but it was for a good cause. The Atlanta-based fast food chain is well known for being closed on Sundays. But when a major power outage crippled Hartsfield-Jackson Airport, Chick-fil-A provided food for the thousands of stranded passengers. Chick-fil-A CEO Dan Cathy personally helped hand out sandwiches. A fire in a Georgia Power underground electrical facility damaged two substations serving the airport, including the system that provides backup power. The power came back on shortly before midnight, but more than 1,100 flights were affected by the blackout. The Georgia International Convention Center also lent a helping hand, offering shuttles. You can imagine how frustrated the situation was. Thousands of people were stuck at the airport. Their plans ruined. Worst, they had no place to go. With power out, they couldn't even get a hot meal. Chick-fil-A showed the true spirit of the season. They opened up their stores, not to cash in, but to give a helping hand. Many people were able to get a bite to eat. It provided comfort during a stressful situation. The restaurant chain is normally closed on Sundays. They give their employees the day to worship. But they broke this rule, to help folks in need. That's what it's all about, right? I don't know about you, but that makes me want to support them all the more.